Have you ever wondered, while watching super cool sci-fi movies, that you could control your machines with just your thoughts? Well, my name is Neha Singh and you're watching me on NDTV Gadgets360, and let us know everything about Elon Musk's first Neuralink brain chip. Elon Musk's startup, Neuralink, was founded in 2016 and has been working to make a brain-computer interface since then. Recently, he shared on Platform X that Neuralink has begun its human trial phase and has implanted a brain chip called telepathy in a human being. Until now, the tests were being performed on animals, but this is the first time the Neuralink chip has been implanted in a human brain. If this advancement in technology turns out well, then soon we will be able to see the power of technology, where we'll be able to operate our machines by just thinking about it. And a post on X shared by Elon Musk read, "Imagine if Stephen Hawking could communicate faster than a speed typist or auctioneer. That is the goal." This new technology will not only help us do things we thought were impossible, but also help people with paralysis to talk to machines in a more advanced way. Well, this is not the first time neuroscientists or researchers have been working on this. Since the 90s, several neuroscientists have been working on developing a brain-computer interface. Initially, it was tested on animals, and then later on, it was implanted in a human being. Now, a question might arise: what makes Neuralink so special? It's the promising abilities of this chip. As time passes, we'll soon get to know how this test pans out. Meanwhile, let's understand how this brain chip works. This brain chip is inserted into the brain. It's reportedly the size of a few coins. Interestingly, the insertion procedure is not carried out by a neurosurgeon, but by a special surgical robot, as the process of insertion is too complicated for humans to perform. This chip has wires or threads directly attached or connected to your brain. Now, these threads or wires have the role of monitoring your brain activities and then passing it on to the chip. The chip then sends these signals to the application on your phone and computer. That's how this technology works, and once the chip is inserted, it can be wirelessly charged. This technology sounds very promising and might change the coming era of advancements in science and technology. But this might even raise a lot of concerns regarding safety, as this involves our brain, which means getting access to the thoughts of a human being. As of now, we shall wait and see how well the chip works with a human brain. Having said that, I'll bring you all the updates. Hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel. This is me, Neha Singh, signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.